pondered weak and weary over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping at my chamber door. "It's some visitor," I muttered, "tapping at my chamber door. Only this, and nothing more."
Say good morning, ladies, and I'm not one bit afraidy when I come a-rappin' and a-tappin' at your door. And I know you've never seen a better electric vacuum cleaner, cause there never was a keener one that swept the floor. The shadow.
But ain't me old pal the Raven. Selling vacuum cleaners. That's a laugh. Come clean. What's your racket now?
Now, I'm not the same old Raven that was always misbehaving, breaking into houses as before. I'm through with all its phony. Selling vacuum cleaners only. My stealing days are o'er. Oh, the Raven, nevermore.
Selling vacuum cleaners till 3 o'clock in the morning? Explain that.
Well, you see, I've one left over to complete my daily quota, so I came a-rappin' and a-tappin' at your door. But if you don't believe it, then I'll take my hat and beat it, and I'll never knock again upon your door.
Cleaver, nevermore. A minute. Watch your hurry. I got a job at the McTavish Castle, and we can clean up.
Clean up? Maybe he needs a vacuum cleaner.
Sure. Yeah. That's just what I was coming to. Why, that joint ain't been cleaned out in years.
And that would just complete my quota.
Sure. Now tomorrow morning, bright and oily, why would the...
I hope that Scotchman is home.
Let's get some toilets.
Just a minute. That's unethical.
It ain't ethical.
Out of there.
Stop! Hold on there! If you think I'll help you break in, then you're terribly mistaken. I'm legit and on the level, as I said before. I'm through with all this phony. Want no part of this baloney. My stealing days are o'er.
Cool, Raven.
Look at that Scotchman. Look. Come on, let's go.
That I'm not one bit afraid when I come a-rappin' and a-tappin' at your door. And I know you've never seen a better electric vacuum cleaner, cause there never was a keener one that swept the floor. Now you'll find it very thrifty. Hey,
thrifty? And it's only $7.50. Put Batman.
It's a nifty any housewife.
Would that door.
With this wonderful creation.
Life is just a grand vacation.
No more going upon the floor. Close nevermore.
Now I've heard your little ditty, and it sounded very pretty. And I like your song and dance, cause it was free. But when you say it's thrifty to be spending $7.50, then my old Scotch bagpipe's good enough for me.
Hey, wait a minute, pal.
You were blowing the joint away and wasting it while this sucks it in and saves it.
Saves?
Yeah. Give him a demonstration, chum. I'll now plug it in like.
Now pay attention. Watch this marvelous invention. It's a time and sweeps a rug that's on your floor. Just a minute. Here, my laddie. Take a look at this scotch plenty. Now you're really saving.
Oh, Raven. Evermore.
Aye.
This is a pretty thing. But how will it wear?
Like a rug.
Oh, a rug? Good man, it ruined my rug. And let's steal a mustache.
Thank you. Attention, calling all cars, calling all cars. Bank robbery at Devon Maine, bandits escaping in red sedan, going south on Highway 51. That is all.
Conclusion, after all of this confusion, what do you mean when you keep saying nevermore?
I'm sorry, I don't know it. That was thought up by the poet.
What was thought up by the poet?
Quoth Raven, nevermore.
Unquote.